Easiest osteopathic schools to get into. Osteopathy is a system of complementary medicine involving the treatment of medical disorders through the manipulation and massage of the skeleton and musculature. If you show the tendency of being the kind of physician who gets to know your patients beyond their ailment, and you do have a healing touch and want to put that to good use, then this video is for you. Generally, the medical field is a lucrative one, earning its practitioners some level of respect. However, bear in mind that the osteopathic school is a competitive one, but do not panic. In this video, we will show you the easiest osteopathic schools to get into. Before we proceed, it is important you know we are working on lots of opportunities that will be beneficial to you. Don't miss out. Subscribe to our YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button. And ring the bell to be the first to get a notification on the next video. Attending an osteopathic school imparts you with the knowledge on how to cure and prevent illnesses using modern technology. Here is a list of the easiest osteopathic schools to get into. 1. University of Mississippi School of Medicine. This school's osteopathic program equips students to deliver prompt and top-notch healthcare to whoever finds him or herself under their care. Renowned for its state-of-the-art research, the comprehensive clinical practice in which the students are engaged provides them with all the clinical skills they require to be experts in this field of study. The osteopathic program in this school is accredited by the Liaison Committee on Medical Education. It has an acceptance rate of 37.07%, a median MCAT score of 505, and a median GPA of 3.77. 2. Des Moines University College of Osteopathic Medicine. This is one of the easiest osteopathic schools to get into, and this is because of the kind of educational services it provides the students with. Offering 9 programs, out of which 2 are online, it focuses on seeing the students being the best in their chosen career. Also, it is accredited by the American Osteopathic Association. It has an acceptance rate of 16%, a median MCAT score of 507, and a median GPA of 3.60. 3. Mercer University School of Osteopathic Medicine. Mercer University's School of Medicine seeks to educate its students on how to be the best health professionals that they can be in the primary healthcare sector. Through its world-class clinical education, it prepares the students to be outstanding healthcare practitioners. It has an acceptance rate of 10.08%, a median MCAT score of 506, and a median GPA of 3.68. 4. Liberty University College of Osteopathic Medicine. LUCOM engages students in this field of study with a special kind of training in primary healthcare. The use of modern and advanced technology aids in the training process of improving the quality of life belonging to a patient, and has an acceptance rate of 8%, a median MCAT score of 504, and a median GPA of 3.50. 5. Campbell University Jerry M. Wallace School of Osteopathic Medicine. There has been an emergence of combining the need of the patient to the body's ability to heal completely. This has made the Campbell students be well equipped from the learning process to the delivery stage. It might interest you to note that although the selection process is very rigorous and has to be done strictly, it is one of the easiest osteopathic schools in the US. It has an acceptance rate of 7%, a median MCAT score of 503, and a median GPA of 3.50. 6. University of Pikeville, Kentucky College of Osteopathic Medicine. Renowned for having the tea of the students at heart, this school provides its students with a conducive environment to learn comfortably the techniques on patient care. The osteopathic students in this school are encouraged to commit themselves to serve the communities where they find themselves. It is accredited by the American Osteopathic Association's Commission on Osteopathic College. It has an acceptance rate of 5%, a median MCAT score of 500, and a median GPA of 3.50. 7. Arkansas College of Osteopathic Medicine. ARCOM has over the years maintained the motto for which it has been known for. Through excellent teaching, research, and scholarly activities here, students are fashioned to become compassionate osteopathic physicians. To also be successful in this field, the students are expected to dedicate themselves to the ethics and values of the osteopathic profession. The whole of the impartation process at Arkham supports the development of students in a unique way. I hope you enjoyed this video on the easiest osteopathic schools to get into. Which of these schools would you be applying for? Let's hear your thoughts in the comments section below. Remember to click the subscribe button below to be the first person to watch new videos on this channel.